Len Murray sends it in wide. There goes Hackett to the bench. Extra attacker coming on with just over a minute 20 remaining here in regulation. Thornton with a pass to the front, and it went right by LaPointe. It would come off the bench.
I think he let that puck purposely go over to Samsonov.
It comes back out, intended for Boynton, tipped away again. The Devils get a stick in the way. Here's Pandolfo with the open net, sends it to Madden. Madden deflects it across the line, and Madden was chopped hard and is checking to make sure that he's all right. But when you score a goal, it feels a little bit better.
Yeah, it was Glenn Murray that was all over. Yeah, and Madden is cut off that stick of Glenn Murray. But look at this unselfish play here by Jay Pandolfo.
Oh,
there's
right
two
there.
Whacks,
yeah,
and then
yeah,
the second one right on the face of John Madden. Pandolfo had an opportunity to put it in. I mean, look at that pickup by Madden. Pandolfo just threw that over. He airmailed it.
Pandolfo's eighth career playoff goal. His first goal of the series, had a couple of assists in the first two games. Pandolfo, Stevens, and Madden all now with a couple of points in this game. And the New Jersey Devils, the 3-0 on the scoreboard, will represent their lead in the series as well.
The Bruins talked about it after game two, that they felt they deserved a little bit better, and that probably goes the same here this afternoon. They played hard, they had their chances. The juggernaut of the defense for the New Jersey Devils, relentless forecheck, taking advantage of any offensive opportunities they get.
Oshik has the puck roll off his stick, taken away by Danico. Now recovered by Gorin. Gorin centering pass and shot by McGillis, who was right on the doorstep, deflected wide. Now out near the line, it's picked up by Zander, and that is going to do it. And there it is, Martin Brodeur, his 14th career playoff shutout. He faced 29 shots. The Devils managed 22 the other way, but obviously more efficient.
Well, you go back to the big save off the stick of DJ Axelsson, and when you're in a situation to give yourself an opportunity, the Bruins did not take advantage of it. Martin Brodeur was there. Matchups become so important. Stevens did a wonderful job along with John Madden against the big line of the Boston Bruins.
So the final score, the Devils 3, the Boston Bruins nothing. They grab a 3-0 lead in this Eastern Conference quarterfinal series. The next game, ESPN2 tonight, 8 Eastern, Dallas Stars and the Edmonton Oilers. That series tied at a game apiece. Coming up next, Explain. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For more, log on to ESPN.com. Freddie Olchuk and the rest of our crew here in Boston, I'm Dave Strader. Thanks for joining us. Again, our final score, the Devils 3, the Bruins nothing.